Look at this perfect pot roast. Looks so good. The meat was so tender. Potatoes are soft, carrots are soft. Look at that meat, it just falls off. I had the pot roast cooking in the oven for 3 hours. So I rinsed my chuck roast. I seasoned it with salt. I forgot to add black pepper, but honestly, I really didn't see much difference. But if you want, you're sure you put black pepper. Make sure you season on both sides. Once I was done seasoning, I let it sit on the counter for 30 to 40 minutes. Preheat your Dutch oven, add oil. I'm using avocado oil. Let me show you the meat. It's so soft. Look, it just falls off. Potato was soft too. Enjoy.